huge crowd. Hey, Lise.
Yeah, good morning, guys. No one here right now, but yeah, later on today, there's going to be a lot of Notre Dame fans here because this is Tir na n-Óg, and it's called the Land of Eternal Youth. But this is an Irish bar, so you know there's going to be a lot of Notre Dame fans here later on. But here, we're here to talk brackets because the clock is ticking. You only have a couple hours left before that 12 o'clock deadline. You can still make those changes, but Mike Bako's here. He's going to break it all down for us. So, Mike, you're with the Daily National. So first, let's talk about the big game at 12 o'clock. So we have Notre Dame, Northeastern.
Right.
What's your take on it? I mean, Notre Dame, they come in five straight wins in a row. You know, they're beating out Duke in North Carolina.
Absolutely.
And then you have Northeastern. It's their first time since 1991.
Since 1991. A lot of Notre Dame fans are going to be here, probably used to rooting for the football team, not so much the basketball team.
Right.
But they're on a roll. This is one of the keys to the NCAA tournament when you're looking at your brackets. Okay. Which team is getting hot at the right time? Notre Dame is certainly getting hot at the right time, winning the ACC tournament, coming into this first game of the tournament, all eyes are going to be on them. Only problem for them, they're in Kentucky's bracket. That does not bode well for them in this tournament.
Speaking of Kentucky, okay, so when you're making your pick, what kind of tips do you have for people out there picking their brackets? The number one tip is what with Kentucky?
Pick Kentucky.
is my number one tip.
This is one of the years. You have to go back to the early 90s with UNLV, just the overwhelming favorite coming in undefeated. They could be upset. You know, keep in mind, this is 19 and 20-year-old kids playing this game on any given day. A hot team can take Kentucky down, but they just have so many players that can play so many different styles. So it's not like they just play one style. If they match up against the wrong team, they could go down. They could almost adapt their way of playing to anyone that they're playing. They're the overwhelming favorite.
Gotcha. The last ones you have, you say pick teams late in the season, pick teams that are not number one seed. So he's really giving us the tips this morning, guys. But stick around. Mike's going to have a lot more tips, and he's going to reveal your brackets. Aren't you going to do
Absolutely.
That? Absolutely. All right. And you're going to go over Obama's and see what you think of his?
We'll go over Obama's. We'll go head to head.
All right. Sounds good. We'll send it back to you guys.
Oh, all right. Thank you so much for that. See, I.